Hello everyone, I am Karthik Yadav, a student of class 8th F, RPS International School, Behror, and I am here to tell you about exponents and power. What are exponents and power? I will tell you some points about exponents and powers. Multiplying the number with same base. Dividing the powers with same base. Power to a power, fractional exponent, negative exponent, multiplying the power with same base. These are some points that I have to tell you about exponents and powers. Now we will take some examples. Such as I take an example 2 power 4. The answer is 16. If we divide 16 by 2, it's 8. And it's equal to 2 power 3. And if we have 8 divided by 2, it's 4. It is 2 power 2. Then if we do its half, it's 2. It's 2 power 1. And last, we have to divide 2 by 2, it's 1, and it's the power 2 power 0. If any number whose power is 0, it will be declared as 1, or it will be conducted as 1. I take the power as 9 power 0, so I will get the answer as 1. Now I take the example as 8. I take 8 power 2. So this time I have to multiply 8 with 8. If I multiply 8 with 8, I will get the answer as 64. I hope you have learned some things about exponents and powers. Thank you very much.